All right. We are back in here today. Stats. And we were in the Undead Settlement, I believe. Yes. What, there was a guy shooting arrows from a tower? I remember those. I remember a holy night. We'll see. We will see. We will lay claim to this settlement. A lot of summon signs. Let's go. Yep. Come on then. Bop. Bop. More summon signs. Where's this guy? One more somewhere. There we are. Okay, big bitch out of here with all the followers, yes. Bought some of these. Oh, what? Son of a bitch. Look at this stuff. No. Do you like fire? Oh, you don't care about fire too much. I will not. Quick hits. Come on.
Oh, cleanse the bastard's curse.
Yeah. Worker's gloves. No doubt. Firebomb, nice. Okay. We went that way a few times and failed. We know there's a bonfire, but we need to kill the holy knight, huh? Or we could go this way. Haven't been this way yet. Kinda wanna see what this way is. Come on, you ain't gonna do shit. Just a shortcut. Let's see what's in here. Yep. Dark Souls. You can't get me. I've played too much of you in my day. Hey. What? Heard something else. Do you see a surround? Oh, from where? Oh, you dick. So what was around the side of the building? Two of them. What is the purpose of this? Let's get a glimpse of that. Huh. There's where the bonfire is, that ledge over there. Maybe just hide from the snipers right here? I don't know. Yep, got me with that one. He ran off himself and almost took me with him. That son of a bitch. Stronger than your friends. Visions of Hint. Oh, I get it. Plank shield. I started with that. Yay, deprived. things over here or anything? Oh, just the way to the other side, I guess. Fucking son of a bitch. Give me something. Oh, you fell down, buddy. Sucks to be you, nerd. Now, why do I keep pressing O to get on things? Yikes. If I drop down there, is there any way of getting back? Because it doesn't look like there is. YOLO. Oh, right there. That's what that's for. Okay. I get ya. Now, what is this giant thing? I think we could kill it. Holy shit, it has a cage on its back. Oh my god, look at that thing. Come on. Hi, brah. You don't see me? I'm right here, brah. Okay. Wow, you're actually pretty bitch. Weren't you? That giant cage on your back? Yeah, give me the rubbish. Thanks. Secret passage ahead, I highly doubt it. What am I walking into here? I can hear it. I thought that item was there to lure me, and something was gonna attack from over there. Where's that guy? Look at that guy up there. Who are you? Hawkeye Go? No. I want that. Ooh, what is that? We gonna go in there? How do I get there? That way? Is that the way I was going? Let's hope. Do I have to drop down there? I don't know how to get... Oh yeah, I do know how to get back. That's good. Oh, shit. No way. No, come on. Dude, if I'm gonna have to die here, oh, shit. That was not deserved. That was not deserved. Bullshit. Oh man. Man. You know what? This is the perfect chance to test out a summon. Yeah. Look at all these purple ones. I want a purple one, dude. What's happening here? Did we not get one? More workers' gloves. I do not want to go to work. Unable to summon Phantom, thanks. Is this real? Yeah, what up, son, bro? Let's do this. See, things take 3 hits now instead of 2 since I have somebody in my world. Nice. No, come on. I actually like this. Where's this guy going? You know what? Let's go this way. Maybe we could take down... What's it? No, I need to get my ship back first. What? No. No. How did that happen? Son of a bitch. That was short-lived. I'm at least getting these souls back. Dark miracle. Nah. Summons insect swarm to feast on foes? What? You know what? That's not cool. I'm only gonna have one ember left after this. I forgot to take that into account. Dude. What? What? No way he's in the game. No way. I applaud you, sir. Look at him, exactly like Solaire. Am I getting somebody? Come on. Borvir. Let's go. No prisoners. Oh, dude, he's using fists. That's insane. I already cleared this, buddy, don't worry. I remember you guys. Oh, fading soul? 5 of them? I don't think I meant to use that heal. I already have that, buddy. Okay, this is all new. Thanks, buddy. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Of course. I feel a little bad doing the rest of this now with summons past this point, but eh. We won't get used to it, don't worry. Be wary of projectile. Ooh, okay, yeah, I remember this now. Oh shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Rubbish. Come on. Get it. Undead bone dust. I don't even know what that is. Come on, run, 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 run. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you guys. I'm actually really happy I had summons there for a change. Yo, great sight, what? What? Oh, I guess I gotta run here, huh? They're running. is. Whoa, that thing scared me. Dude, this is awesome. What's that? Dude, what is that? Is this a boss fight? I feel like this is a boss fight. A transposing kiln lies within the belly. I feel bad that I'm with people, and I kind of want to take my time around here and see what's good. That guy looks like he's fading away. Up here, pray tell. Oh, they killed it before I could get my good attack in. Ooh, a Titanite shield. This one's a public torture device, nice. What was that? Oh. Oh wait, what's this way, I guess? Nice, another Titanite shard. That's Illmatic, son. What? What's in here? Dude! Yeah! These guys know where it's at.
Aha, Unkin.
Who are you?
Welcome to my
abode. Your abode? You're in a cage.
An old pyromancer, a crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels.
I sure do.
Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered.
True that.
To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
So, is he going back to the place? The, what do you call it? Firelink Shrine. I hope. Oh shit. Now I two-hit things again because they went away. Aha. Thanks, friends. The best around. Nothing's ever gonna be. Well, since we're right by what I can only assume is a boss room, I'm gonna cut this one here, and in the next one we'll